How would you like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Psst, over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Nazi, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Revelio.
Ugh.
I wonder what that does. Well, that didn't work. Perhaps something with a bit more force. Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Did it?
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Propulsor. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Propulsor. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsor. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. End. Must be another way in.
Wingardium Leviosa.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsor. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsor. Glacius. Depulsor. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsor. Accio.
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Harlow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast! Yeah. Yeah.
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to the room now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Repulso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. The safest place to sneak into.
The Ministry ought to relax their feelings towards the Dark Arts.
We got him, Leviosa.
Oh, yeah.
Akio. Places.
One in Berlin. I heard something.
Leviosa.
Protect us! Is this your best? You can't roll me away!
Akio, Incendio! Leviosa!
Come back here!
So very weak. Rookwoods don't go Glacius. Down easy!
And find ya!
Alohomora. I hope Natty's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! You've nowhere to hide!
Levioso! Levioso!
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this!
Akio!
It's
Leo.
Who's this you?
Really enjoying the view. Likely
picked up. Leviosa!
Perhaps Glacius. Leviosa. Accio. Glacius. Leviosa. Accio. Glacius.
Leviosa.
Leviosa.
When I get to him, you're Leviosa. In a heap of trouble.
Accio.
Leviosa.
Here's 10 points. How did that feel?
Confringo. You'll need
Accio.
To be quick.
Take it.
Leviosa.
Being
Leviosa.
Incendio.
Hang on, boy.
Confringo.
Accio.
Expelliarmus. Incendio. Incendio.
How does that?
Confringo.
Accio.
That was a
Leviosa.
Glacius. Incendio! Confringo!
Stupid one, isn't it?
Oh-ho! Protego! Incendio!
Accio! Leviosa! Accio! Glacius! It's Totalus! Aloha Mora. Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians. Revelio. Y-Wing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mom.
Hurry. The Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it? It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. Learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next step?
Go.
I'll look after you.
Thank you.
The Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
then. Were you able to get the honeybee?
Anything to do with the Dark Art should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree. And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you and Ominous speaking about?
He's being ridiculous. Apparently Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here in Hogwarts. Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Arts, so he wants nothing to do with it. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure. This scriptorium could hold the answers we need.
Ominous is right. Meddling in the Dark Arts is dangerous.
There's more to dark magic than people realize. The Gaunts know this better than most. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn. Ominous's family history is personal to him.
I understand. You needn't tell me if you don't want to.
If I were you, I'd be begging for more details.
If you learn more about that scriptorium, let me know.
Fair enough. Watch for my owl. I'll have news soon enough. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.
Thank you.